question I always ask, how do you get the tyre off the rim? The easy option is basically you take your centre cup off, which is just a piece of plastic, you can do that with a screwdriver. Take the three bolts off. Once you took your three bolts off, in my case, I just pull that off, just pull the rim off. There you go, simple as that. And the reverse to put it back together. Hope this helps.